Welcome to the unboxing of the Broadside battlesuit, new out today. I've been umming and ahhing over which box to do the unopening for. Originally, the most obvious choice would have been the Riptide, or Farsight, which is my personal favourite. But as the day's gone on, there's something about this model that I really like. Like, Pros is a fantastic model. Tons of options, new weapons kits. Really nice, and a new type of a drone, which I'm tile players always happy to find. And a lot of people are happy to see that the Broadside now carries its rail gun as if it was a machine gun. A lot of people have started modelling their stuff like that already. I prefer the old pose, but it still looks really cool. Cons, you're going to have to change bases. I've got a four-drawer battlesuit Broadside, and I've got a the original Games Workshop one, and I'm going to have to get bigger bases. Not the end of the world, though. The other one, the price has gone up a fair bit. It's gone up to £30 UK RRP, but the four-drawer one costs that anyway, and it's smaller. And I'm pretty sure before the old Broadside disappeared, it was £25, I think, so not a huge increase for a much bigger, meatier model. I think its bulk basic points is around 80 at the moment. But if you kit it out with upgrades and drones, it could probably cost you up to 150 points. So, £20, we're selling it at £24 on the website for 150 point model. It's not too bad in all honesty, but if it wasn't for the Riptide, this is a centrepiece model. It's stunning. Right, let's open it up and see what it looks like. So, we've got two sprues. Huge shoulder pads, much bigger than previous versions. You've got the new type of generator. I can't remember what it's called. I only had a quick look at the codex. And then the feet are probably twice as big as a Crisis Suit's foot. And then you've got a drone control pod, same as previous. A shield generator, same size as previous. And then some leg joints in this one. A few optics. Nice detail, great piece of kit. Really nice, great addition to the tower. And what we got on the other one? Missile pod, same size as before. Couple of drones, same size as before. A nice rail gun, really nice. Couple of plasma rifles as well, if you want to make it a plasma rifle variant. I always used to make mine with missile pods, but I've not had a look at the rules yet. With this one going at a strength 8, and maybe it looks like it's going to be, rather than hunting tanks, it's going to be hunting elite infantry. So AP2 teamed up with AP2 plasma rifles might be the best bet now. And I'm pretty sure in the new rules this can be upgraded to have an AA shot as well. So it's going to be the bane of flyers. So that'll stop Necrons in their tracks with their tons of flyers going around bombing you off the board. Then there's also another type of missile pod as well. I think the one I'm going to be building will be the missile variant, just because I've got two of the railgun variants anyway. And obviously the scale is going to be different to the old one, just because it's so much bigger. So I think I'll go with, I'll make it like a team leader, or just one that acts complete in its own. And there's the back of the rifle as well. Really nice. So yeah, that's the unboxing of the kit. I don't think there's much else here. We've got the tau transfers, no change there. Dreadnought size base, quite a big change there. And we got the flying things there, flying bases as well. So there we go, the Broadside kit. As I said at the beginning, probably my favourite kit now from the new release. Although the Riptide may steal it, once I've opened it up, I think I'll judge it. The new Fire looks good, but I don't think it looks anywhere near as good as a Barracuda from Forge World. The Pathfinders look nice, but I've already built my own Pathfinders. But judging from the new codex, also it looks like Pathfinders might be worth taking more than one unit, so I might grab another box. But there you go, that was the unopening of the Broadside battlesuit. Put one of the main sprues back there as well. Thank you for watching, and I hope this gives you a little bit of a better idea of what the new Broadside battlesuit looks like. Cheers, bye.